Welcome back to Right Style Cooking TV. Today, I'm just going to share with you how to scale a bony fish like a snapper or any other bony fish, especially if you cannot scale it outside. For example, rain is falling or you don't have a backyard or other reason. Now, this is a fish scaler. Might have not seen one before, but this is a fish scaler, a round-ended fish scaler. So, to finish this job, scaling this fish and scale it properly without scales flying on your ceiling, your walls, and other places in your kitchen, you fill your sink with water. Then you put the fish in the sink to soak. When the fish is soaked, the scales get easier to remove. Okay. If you observe, this is the scaler and the fish. If you hear this, when you pull, scale flying and they're not under control. And you can hear the fish being scaled. When you submerge the fish, like I've done now, put them on the water and scale the fish on the water. The scales cannot fly. So you'll have easier scaling of the fish, and you get the fish again, all the scales removed there, and no scales flying all over the place. Alright, I'm gonna finish scaling them and then I'll let you see what it is like after. Okay, I've finished scaling the fish. If you observe, same scaler, the scaler can move easily on the sides of the fish. No scales, whatever. And the area that I'm working is all clean of scales. Like I said, without this technique, you'd have scales on your ceiling and scales on the walls of your kitchen. Scales all over the place. You'd even have scales on your skin, scales on your clothes. And another thing about fish scales, whenever fish scales land on a spot and they get dried and they remain on that spot for some time without being removed, like maybe you're scaling a fish and some scales fall somewhere that you didn't find it, like I said, a fly, so some might fall behind your fridge or between your stove and some other appliance and they dry, your entire kitchen will smell fishy. All you're gonna smell is fish. But when you scale them like this, with the water confined to the kitchen sink, you can remove that scale easy, or the scent when you wash your sink. You can use vinegar, lemon, or even dishwashing liquid easily, you will take care of that odor. But when you scale them otherwise, inside your house, inside your kitchen, even in a basement, you're gonna find that type of problem. Scales fly all over the place, your place will smell fishy, and it will take days for you to remove that odor. So I'm glad to share this with you. Please like, comment, share, and subscribe to my channel. Thank you.